Hi everyone, welcome to the channel Sir Chogyal. My name is Chogyal and I'm from Bhutan. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. In this lesson, we are going to learn how to draw the flag of the United States of America by using CSS in HTML. Guys, just follow the steps shown in this video. I have made the tutorial simple. You're good to go. Hope you all would like this video. I've got here a sample image of the US flag. We are going to draw this flag by using CSS. Let's start from scratch. Create here a div tag. Then give a class name to the opening of the div tag. Inside this div tag, create a table tag. We will create the horizontal stripes of the flag by using the table rows. If you want to learn how to create an HTML table, the link is given down in the description. We have to create here 13 rows because there are 13 stripes on the flag. We can do it by creating 13 tr tags. Inside the tr tags, we have got gt tags. Now we have added the 13 tr tags or table rows. Let's write CSS inside the style tag. For the table, we have height 456 pixels and width 800 pixels. For the table and TD, we have border solid 1 pixel and border collapse. We can see here we have created the rows. Now let's add colors to the rows. All the odd number rows will show this background color and the even number rows will show the second background color. Let's create here margin 20 pixels. Now you can keep this 0 pixel. Create here a div tag. Give the class name as stores. Create here 9 p tags because we want to create 9 rows of stores. Open your web browser and Google as store symbol. Copy these and paste it here. The first row contains the 6 stores and the same goes to 3rd, 5th, 7th and 9th rows. The second row contains the 5 stores and the same goes to 4th, 6th and 8th rows. Write CSS for the stores. We have here background color hash 002768, width 288 pixels and height 245 pixels. Give your margin top negative 476 pixels. Let's write CSS for the PTX because we want to style the star symbols. This is going to be the color of the stores and the size of the stores will be 33 pixels. Now we are almost there. Add your line height 7 pixels. Add letter spacing 15 pixels. It takes a line center. Let's push the stores a little bit down. It's your beer tag. It's one more beer tag. Yeah, we did it. Let's add background color for the body. Let's type a gradient color here. That's it. Hope this video helps you guys. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel, Sir Chogyal. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.